focus on. Return to the wastes with no prize. Step aside.
What's wrong here? Such power. What are you, Raiden?
I am of truth and light. I protect Earthrealm.
This one cares not for Earthrealm, and worships no gods.
When a god speaks, heed him.
They were not so vexing. All sneers and growls.
Let us free those aboard this vessel. Then you will find the second ship.
Where will you go, Lord Raiden?
The tournament begins soon. Join me as soon as you are able.
We will succeed, Lord Raiden.
Of that, I am certain.
Yet another of your allies falls to me. When he dies, I will claim his soul.
You know not his power. His soul cannot be subjugated.
Shall we kill him, Lord Shinnok?
Not yet. He will bear witness as I conquer his realm. Then I will imprison him as he did me.
I would not boast of victory prematurely.
I have already won, Raiden.
Hmm.
Desist!
I serve Shinnok and the Netherrealm.
Because Shao Kahn murdered you.
Something you allowed to happen. I will not be so passive in your demise.
Deserved a better fate. This is not your destiny, Liu Kang.
More visions, Raiden? Do you still see the future?
The visions are gone, but I know what should be.
I was put here by your hand.
An accident, which haunts me to this day.
I should thank you. You freed me. The elder gods you blindly serve, I will help Shinnok end their rule.
regret our paths have led here. File the Jinsei Shinnok.
We have battled for eons, Raiden. Now, finally, it ends.
Even now, others come to defeat you.
We land in 15 minutes. We'll enter the Sky Temple from the terrestrial entrance.
Why not go straight there?
It exists in a different quantum state, slightly out of phase from our reality. It can't be reached by conventional means.
What?
It's just us. No one's coming to help. We either pull this off or...
We will get it done.
By the... What is that?
Don't know, but it's headed right for us.
Elder gods have mercy.
Buckle up, people. I gotta put her down. Looks like the temple entrance is 15 clicks that way.
Moonlight walk in the woods. Another time, it'd be relaxing.
I wouldn't have pegged you for outdoorsy.
My mother and I live near a forest a lot like this. Really takes me back.
After we wrap this up, we should go. Fuck me. We're grounded. That shockwave fried the leads. Then let's get going. We're almost out of time.
What are they doing here?
Looking for the amulet, I bet.
We have to tell them about Shinnok. Call a truce.
Bring them to me!
Or not. The woods. Come on.
Quiet. Sneaky.
Ermac, we sense them, but the forest teems with souls.
Yes, so close.
Ah!
Jackie, look out!
You hurt him? You answer to me.